Are you streaming yet?
I don't know, am I?
Did you hit share already?
I don't remember. Yeah, I did.
Sorry.
Are you off?
No, you're fine. You gonna do it again? You gonna lie to me again and think I'm not gonna notice that you're faking shit? You fake slip again, and it's gonna be harder.
Because
keep it up, and I'm just gonna be like, you know what, Jason? You can call her your goddaughter and take her to your mom and tell her and his mom that you're cussing. Let me tell you, you will not be cussing when you leave that house. Do you understand me? Am I wrong, Jason?
Attacking the camp would be illegal.
And I would give written permission that says, as her godfather, you
can.
I have no choice,
Talia.
Right.
Who's that?
I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know she reminds you of Tari. She is of this world, you are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind, unseen.
We get the medicine, and we leave.
This is my minute!
The White Wizard is taking his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Nathariel and the men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
Are you just shooting the fire?
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
So where
are
they?
Are
they in like an orc city?
We're on
Mordor. So you're still in Mordor?
Yeah.
So there's grass in Mordor?
You see nothing but
food and power.
Our shadow will blot out all the light in the land
and turn every soft in city to dust.
Oh,
creature? What do you think they're up to?
Nothing. Yeah, we'll see. Let's see how long that takes.
Is that Pond?
Yeah.
Hi, Pond!
Got some interesting missions today.
Stain our hands with Uri blood when a Caragol can do it in our stead.
Chewed up man, you bring one Caragol.
The Thario's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
Did you hear that?
Don't be afraid of a
shit.
One of them can take you apart.
You don't deserve the mercy of a question. Someone light the signal! You!
Like a bit of Uruk fighting Uruk, do you? Come on then, join in!
I didn't see two archers on my way down, and so they kind of fucked me over. That's a little overpowered.
What?
The Shadow Strike kill?
Why?
Real fight, so we can show the world we ain't mucking about. So many bloody pigskins stinking up Fort Wall.
Yeah.
not much to look at, are you? Wonder what's underneath.
You.
Come closer.
No.
Did
you find what you needed?
Yes. Take this to the queen immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her queen.
Let's hope that it heals your mother.
We found this message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
Glad to be of assistance.
We're lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Lothario's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
What?
much longer, Navy. What do you think it is?
Whatever.
I was coming back from the home. worst thing about the pigskins is the way they always act tired. Lazy globes.
Had some on a road building detail, and they were starting to collapse after just 10 hours of heavy labor.
If I'd been there, I'd have whipped them into shape.
Oops.
So don't you need to control another captain or something?
Yeah. I do. Oh crap.
But
I don't have to do that for this mission.
Oh, I just know you have to do it again. That's why I was asking.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me.
Really?
When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Gravewalker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where it's hiding and we'll kill you quick. Now we kill you slowly, just how I like it.
That scream was Lotharian's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Yeah, I think I failed.
Failed?
Yeah. I failed. Started a fight instead of ramming them.
As long as the alarm doesn't sound, technically.
I'm too far away from the guy. Didn't sound too loud.
Say that again?
Too far away from the guy. Didn't sound too loud.
That's a good thing, right?
No.
Huh?
I have to stop him.
You have to stop him?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Right there, I think.
Are you turning people to your side?
Yeah, that's the idea.
That scream was Lotharian's.
Sure.
We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step.
I wonder if I can climb this guy.
It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
I think something just moved.
Yes.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth.
Kill them or brand them.
You want the Grave Walker? Here I am!
Sneaking around.
I do not hear you. Cut me again if you dare.
What the person you doing?
All at once! Take care
of it. Okay.
They forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. You must hope. The Uruks rallied when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once you have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
I am.
Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
Then I will do so instead.
To you, Talion.
You are hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you. You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
Are they following and protecting you or something?
Yeah.
Where'd they go?
Sauron!
Don't hit your guys.
Steady. I'm here.
Let's make haste. My leg is broken. Not my spirit.
No.
The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
Then you have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
Water.
you. Missed you.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her.
Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Thariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
Why do they call you the Grey Walker?
Because I'm walking in that line between life and death. Because I can't die. Oh, I'm running away now? Huh? Why are you running away? What is this shit?
Now they're coming back.
Are they?
Yeah. You don't see all those red arrows?
Shit.
You got their attention.
I just need one or two of these guys. How does that not work?
Okay, so did you use base or treble club?
Treble.
But you can read base club?
Yeah. It takes me a minute to get used to it.
So violins don't play on the bass club?
Nope.
They're too high pitched.
Yeah.
But pianos play on both.
Yeah.
There. I got a treble and a bass club.
Oh, come on. Help or
killing you.
You'd have to stay dead for that.
Yeah, I don't know.
Queen Mar.
What was he saying?
When was possessed, that wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
The best kind of sweat.
It's a little picture on the coffee cup.
Ooh, an ability.
What did you say?
It's a little picture.
An ability, apparently.
That's cool.
You done?
I don't know what I'm doing yet, monkey.
Did you say you would do this?
I'm not hungry. I told you that.
I tried to make food.
Why don't you just wait?
Still wait.
Start.
I was just taking that off so it would be easier for you to open it.
Rolling around here forever. Yesterday, the captain of the hut was a paragon quicker than I ever saw. It's them speed.
Stakuga.
Is he who you're going to go after?
Thok-Lok.
Okay.
returns from the grave. Well, I'll put him back in it. Give up, Ranger!
Something. Come on, I hit that.
Still and stare at me. Close your eyes. Die!
He kind of sounds paranoid.
Yeah.
Where's Starby? Star!
You worked with Sauron. You forged the rings of power at his side.
Our motives were the same. To heal a land wounded by war. My weakness was to be seduced by evil that seemed fair. He is the master of lies.
What just happened?
Talking about Sauron.
So you need to brand the captain that's the bodyguard of the war chief you try to kill. Or try to brand. Huh?
You're trying to brand everyone, honestly speaking.
Well, no, you only need to brand the war chiefs because then they'll follow the war chiefs into war. True?
Really?
I couldn't resist it. I'm sorry. Wow. That seemed a little brutal. So is the green guy yours?
P-Gook.
Is he still dazed or something?
Yeah,
ah!
Don't you move!
This is
dream.
We will meet again, and I will have my revenge!
We are betrayed!
Snatched him right up!
Nice.
If he was here, it's not now!
I don't care if they sound the alarm at this point.
You got two captains.
No. Well, yeah, captains.
That one, and the one up front.
Yeah.
Try not taking on the whole camp.
Is happy.
I
Did you know what the rings of power you created would do to the men who bore them?
I did not realize how easily men are corrupted by power.
Take the medicine back to the queen.
No,
I was kind of weird, curious where that story was going to go, and it just stopped.
Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the War Chief's Karagors and expose his folly.
Captain.
I think that's a captain.
Mommy, you want a turkey, right?
Them are really cute to look at.
Takes the case for
there.
Ammo, fix yourself.
So close!
It's a ranger! Careful, lads! He might surround us! Quick, to the beacon!
Get him!
There's a quest
over there. Yeah.
Focus on
me. Don't ever try to skip out a weapon. Yeah. You don't want the boss getting riled up on him. He's not about upsetting the boss, you dummy. You'll never stand a chance against
him. What does it say? Promote what? Protect.
Oh, crap.
What does protect or dominate mean?
So many Uruk in the fire.
I don't want to do that yet.
Do it! Do it!
So I guess today's mission is all of these guys.
Do it. You'll know you wanna do it.
The hell is wrong with you?
What? What are you talking about? That wasn't me.
What's wrong with you, Mama?
What's wrong with your face, Starby?
Nothing's wrong with my face. What's wrong with your face? Do I sound country?
No.
My friend didn't know what country was. He's like, where they talk like this. I'm like, that's country.
I was told Graveman would put
people.
I guess I have to assert my. He's still. What's that thing around?
What thing?
The red thing?
What are you supposed to be doing right now?
Three more I gotta get.
Have you started the mission yet?
I already did the mission. I just did the mission, dude.
What was the mission?
To dominate him.
But there's another one. It says go to the mission start point.
Yeah, that's for this one.
Is it for that one?
Yeah, we're trying to get all the war chiefs. Kaka.
Who's talking?
I'm the war chief.
How many of them are unknown?
The war chief's just one. How the crap do you expect me to eat this, Star?
I wrapped that, thank you.
How do you expect me to eat this?
I don't know, I wrapped it the best I could with the tortilla ripping.
We don't have bread downstairs.
In the freezer.
I took one out this afternoon.
Well, I told Star she had to find the bread. This is what she brought me.
Star, go find the bread. A ham and cheese tortilla wraps, I guess, would be the proper description of what I mean.
They're Samaritos. Call it by its proper name, Kazzy.
Mm-hmm.
Say Samarito. Say Samarito.
Resist the lure of destruction.
So what lured the other one? The Caragorns?
It's disgusting.
What? What's disgusting?
I think I just ate one of Star's hairs.
How did you manage that? Are you done?
I'm done.
Are you done with food?
Hmm?
Are you done with food?
No. I don't want food.
What'd you drop?
Controller. Hey, look, there's a legend.
It teaches you.
What was
that? Talking about this, Daddy?
Yeah, I'm talking about that.
It's in a bag, though.
Okay, you can open a bag and find it.
I didn't think it was in a bag.
You didn't think it was matter? What do you think it was gonna be in the box?
Her face.
I wish I was gonna be on the counter.
Was on the counter in
no,
the
bag. No, just a kid. It's the Sam. Straight fury. The Sam.
What? Why am I being talked about?
She can't put it together, I guess.
Huh?
Wait, did? Yeah, did.
Go make the sandwiches.
And can you, like, keep your hair out of the sun, please?
What do you mean? Daddy needs two sandwiches.
Without hair.
Okay, add hair, got it.
No.
It's being a smart butt, Daddy.
Yeah, you have very bad timing for one to be a smart butt.
Okay.
I'm just gonna like all the time.
Mom, what do I do with the two eyeballs?
Two eyeballs.
Who's that?
It's gonna be Daddy's.
Well, put the meat on his sandwich. You can turn that into your second one. Hey, Munchkin.
Okay, seriously? No. Not cool.
Star, you just need to sit and stop being in front of the TV. Understand, Bubber Band?
Oh, this is yours.
Is it turkey?
Yeah.
Then just finish hiking on. Without your hair, I'd prefer.
What the crap? Pull. Love how every time I shoot one of these grog sacks, my sword is on him.
Explain that.
Watch.
How'd your sword? Oh. I can throw a head.
I saw the top scare horn so badly he dropped his axe. I'll put the axe back and I'm burying it in his skull.
Fancy swinging a real warrior? Come on! I'll show you a true Uruk. On your knees!
What?
You've no idea my skills, Ranger!
Too bad you both have to die.
Ranger! How did such a soft little thing like you cause such loud noises? Time to see how loud you scream. Light the beacon! You clumsy wolf! Don't let him grab you! Kill that third goat now!
The courage of men is still.
What?
Your guy killed him.
Are you freaking...
Get him! Dead, this is bullshit.
Yeah. I shouldn't have to die like this.
This is better than Mission Starpoint. go. It's not technically a mission, it's a way to, so I can come to this beck and call mission here.
Starfall.
And then I can send Metalbeard off to go fight other people. If I want to. So I can send him against like everyone else down here.
Okay. That's cool. I just wanted to know what was different about him.
I'm safe here, right? They can't get to me. Theoretically speaking, right?
Sure, if that's what you want to think. Star, stop eating the food like that. Make him his sandwiches. You've eaten. Once his sandwiches are done, everything gets put up. Do you understand me?
Yes, ma'am. Can I have to make my sandwich?
Huh?
Can I have to make my sandwich?
Ranger! I suggest you hurry up and stop just fucking eating the food.
I do love a good stomping. This time.
Blood! You won't catch me with silly tricks.
Okay. Crap, then. Can you focus on what you're doing?
It was all that was left of Rawl.
If he comes back, I'll kill him then.
Star.
I'm trying to clean it up.
Well, just
set it down.
So I can see that sliver of hope in their arm before I poke them out with my sword.
How much more sandwich is sent is Star slaughter, huh?
None.
Well, you've been cleaning off that knife with your tongue. I bet.
I'm cleaning it off with the jar, but the handle is dirty.
Right, Alan. Just one of them.
whatever angry growls from Kaz. Maybe we should be worried.
Fucking hate these controls. I swear to God, they're almost unresponsive as SARS sometimes.
An intruder!
Yes, let's run into the fucking... Blade, oh my God. Freaking piece of crap. What the hell are you swinging at?
I'd better raise a beacon.
What was that?
Now they know I'm here. I'm gonna drop like 5 alarms. Better than I do, apparently.
Was shooting at you?
They're like really on my tail now. Yeah, that's not too bad. Someone was saying that they spent like close to 100 hours with the game.
These cannibals are always eating the slave. Why can't we?
No, I actually don't play off screen. Everything you see is everything I've done. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Why?
Who's asking if you play off screen?
Well, the other guy I was watching, Rand the guy or something like that. He played all screen.
Did he really?
Yeah. He, like, every mission that he did was like 15 minutes. And then he got all 5 war chiefs in like half an hour. I'm like, how?
Yeah, he had to play off screen.
Okay. Where am I under here now? Missing that one.
Can't kill us!
I just did.
looking forward to testing my blade, too. Drop the right now! What a fucker!
Really?
All together!
Fishery. This goes far.
Can you teleport closer to him?
I don't think this guy's got teleport.
Good thing we have more hands.
That's the closest. Not true. I'll kill his own. I'm trying to make some progress in the game because we have two more missions.
How many?
After I get all five war sheets, I have two more missions. And I'm wanting to try and... Well, Sam will be back on Friday. So.
What? What about me Friday?
You're going to be back on stream.
I am?
Season 13.
Oh, yeah. Also, when is season two, episode 2?
I don't know. I don't think we've gotten a definitive...
I thought it was supposed to be, like, February.
Yeah, they delayed it.
No.
Maku.
Baku. What's he for? Nothing. He's not even a bodyguard.
There he is.
Seriously, pick a fucking location and stay there. Children's Healthcare of America.
Yep.
And so that all goes to that. Now, if people were to randomly donate us money that we're not really set up to receive in the first place,
I don't think we've thought about it.
More than likely, we would probably take 40% of that and, you know, maybe help get our equipment back up and running, fix our computers or whatnot.
Because they're getting old.
Yeah, but I would say probably 60% of that would be, you know, to help out charities or help, you know, make this strain better.
Breast cancer.
In terms of helping community, helping the community around here, or, you know.
Which really needs help.
Right. Now, if you send us $1 million and tell us to buy an F-22 and go fly it over China and piss people off, we'll consider it.
Jason, don't be a smartass.
I mean, we'll consider it. It may or may not happen.
I'm gonna hit you.
I go to, New York.
Star said if we get donated money, she wants to go to New York.
That's where I've been telling y'all I wanted to go.
No, but I mean, like, we do want to grow the channel. We want to grow as
to that point.
Yeah, to that point. Especially if... if we can grow to a point where, you know, Sam doesn't have to work anymore, she can stream, she can have more time to stream, that would definitely help. If I were to grow to a point where, you know, I didn't have to do certain things, then, you know, we would definitely stream more if we were able to. A lash cover. That's interesting. How big of a piece of artwork are you talking about? He said he was talking to a lash worker about buying his artwork. Yeah, that's true. What's that lash worker was like? One of those pastime crafts where it's like people do it, but they don't really sell.
Well, I mean, people think the same thing about what I do.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
Like, I didn't know you could do that.
Right. But I mean, so where you are right now, are you happy with what you're doing?
Talking to me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Which
thing?
The beast
rights. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, it's fun. It's create really cool shit. People actually like it. Ow, fuck! Sorry if I offended anybody. That hurt.
How many times I've busted this?
Yeah, I just hurt myself.
Mommy, can you do that?
Darby, don't be a smartass. God, you will have no jaw. You keep it up.
What? If I cuss?
You want to play games with me right now?
Right.
PC one.
Fight again!
Hit X.
Yeah.
Be destroyed, but if we are, we shall drag Mordor with us into the flames.
I swore vengeance on the betrayer. Like my grandfather, it seems my oath has been the doom of many.
I thought you didn't remember anything about his past.
Who?
The elf.
Oh, you start picking up, bits and fragments of his past. I want you to find out that he's Celebrimbor or whatever.
Then he's who?
Celebrimbor.
The guy who created the rings. Mm-hmm. Then he remembers more.
He remembers a lot.
Christmas present.
Who gave you it?
Daddy.
It's a
pinky. Didn't you, Daddy?
I'm sorry for a pinky. I'm freaking in the middle of the night.
And you should have just woke me up. You need to go get those bunnies out of that right now.
Yes, ma'am.
That one guy's got his priorities, right?
Yeah.
He's like, fuck that, I wanna be a war chief.
More.
I think there's an Xbox One version of this, but I know there's a PC version of this game as well. It's on Steam. You can catch it for $20 on Steam every once in a while. Think the opposite, because her track record so far is showing that she's a complete retard.
What's a retard?
You know
who her dad is.
Yeah, like I said, her complete track record is showing that she's a complete retard.
Her mom's not that bad, though.
I don't think I've ever actually met her mom.
Her mom's. I like her mom.
Yeah, she's nice. She's the one we let Ava go to my party.
Dad. So I hear that Shadow of War is better in terms of the fact that there's actually difficulty levels. and they actually implemented the Nemesis system in a way such that difficulty levels work with it. One thing to keep in mind of when working with the Nemesis system in general with Mordor is if you get, you know, a couple people up here, they're like power level 20, getting from them to the war chiefs
is working on the other two.
Insanely hard.
I'm having that right here.
I said, how many in total are there? Maybe you should listen to the question.
Oh, I heard how many are there? I'm like, two. And you said, no. And yeah.
No. Because I meant in all, and you wanted to hear and answer the way you wanted to.
Mama, you know what's cool?
God damn it.
Did I do it?
No.
This is cool.
Holy crap, there's another row I have to
unlock
yet. Oh yeah, I'm definitely going to play Shadow of the War after this. It may be after Diablo 3 Season 13, though. But I already own the game. It's sitting on my shelf. Crap, I haven't discovered any of those. Can I? Oh, no, I can't. I'm missing one. No, I'm missing two here? No, I have them all. That's weird. I'm missing them. So you see this top one that I'm missing?
Uh-huh.
Apparently I'm not missing it.
So you're just missing the one?
I'm just missing the one on the inside, I think. Yeah, go ahead and check it out. I'll send you the link. I'll send it to you again. I have my Twitter on there too now, so. Three of the five. Oh no, I'm ready to do.
Why?
He was taking a video.
Any
of
them? Which one is this? Cock up
the
plane.
He was looking through it, and he found the video of
her
mom stripping clothes, and she got embarrassed. It's funny.
Squealer, Morgu the Hunter. Or Hungry.
Mama, how's your table burp?
How the smell didn't wake you up?
The smell didn't wake me up.
When I accidentally burnt the hole in the table.
Was that overnight?
That happened, like, we were asleep, and it happened at, like, 8 o'clock in the morning or something like that.
Oh.
I'm just on the floor. He's not imaginary, he's real.
I don't know.
He really is real, Mama.
I don't know if I believe you.
I guess he wanted us this morning.
Jason. Say it again, so
no.
I dare you.
No. No, I'm not taking the deer. I'm not taking the deer.
She said she kissed Will on the bus this morning.
Suck at lying. You're the worst liar ever.
You're the best liar.
Lily
would be the best liar.
Why would I be the best liar?
Because, you know, you don't have to lie and keep from anybody.
Why is that,
What? What was just said?
I said written name.
What?
How are people not able to see the face? Alright.
You might need to contact Facebook. Because they're scumbags.
They're not scumbags.
Yeah,
show them for me.
They're gumbags.
It's because you own the page.
I'm not logged in. This is, whatchamacallit?
Maybe it's pulling from a memory.
In this mode? I don't think so.
Oh. I didn't realize you were incognito.
Yeah, that mode. Incognito.
Mama,
he likes to hide his porn searches by going incognito.
I
have to hide my porn searches.
What are you talking about?
Mama, there's a rabbit on my work page.
Oh my god, what? Where are you going?
Sorry.
Yes.
Sorry, you're gonna have to move the vacuum in front of the bedroom. Here, the closed bedroom. That closed bedroom door.
Really, I missed. Dude, pull the fuck up. Pick a fucking... No. I swear, I'm done with this game. Can't do this. Okay, Star, pick a spot and stay there.
You sit down until I get done, Star.
Did you hear that?
Am I allowed to walk by?
Yeah. I've got a line of window.
Star.
Whatever he wants, he doesn't say. Killing hunters? I'll push your guts on one of their spears.
You're not weakening!
Oh my god, let the fuck go! Let the fuck go of the fucking wall!
Yeah.
Oh my god. You don't fucking start doing what the fuck I can tell you to fucking do. He's dead. Fuck, there you go. Where is he? Are you serious? Alright, well, controller died, so I think I'm gonna call it a night at this point. I'm gonna see if we can kill the last two missions sometime this week. You know, we got Diablo 3 coming up pretty soon, so. I bid you all farewell.